There are few things that I love more than a road trip to photograph new places. The feeling of adventure and freedom is unmatched, especially with good friends. This trip was a spontaneous one to Lone Pine, California to see the Alabama Hills and Death Valley.
Arre!
Arre!
Hermano William, how you doing, man?
Oh my god, it's been a long time since I've filmed an entrance to my house.
Is it really cool?
Looks like pretty blown out.
Mmm.
Whoa.
Pretty cool, huh?
Dude, I have to like fucking raise this thing because the largo, I gotta put it on largo.
So you got it on chaparrito mode?
Chaparrito.
Arre. So I feel like I finally have like a strong hold on the numbers of like what my PRs are for like squat, bench, deadlift. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
For deadlift, I feel like 340 is my number where like I hit 345 today, but I didn't feel confident at all like on how it felt and how it looked. So I'm gonna like, you know what, when you plug in the numbers of your max for like any kind of calculator, that's the number now. I have like strong numbers where I think like these are my real numbers. It's not like I could do more, but I just didn't push myself. You know what I mean? So
what about for bench?
For bench, 205 right now. 210 maybe.
You hit the 215 though.
Yeah, but my ass lifted off the seat, so I'm not counting that.
You would have been DQ'd.
210. Yeah, exactly. So 210 is the number for bench. And then for squat, it just hurts to put the bar on my back. Even just the bar itself, it cramps up so bad. But I was able to push 185 easily, like for reps. Like it wasn't like 2-3 reps. Like it was super easy. Like it didn't feel like heavy. So I'm sure I could do 225, but just it hurts so bad when I put the arm in that position. You know what I mean?
You gotta find a fix.
It's just not worth it. Yeah.
There's gotta be a fix.
Yeah, for sure. I think that's what most of this year is gonna be dedicated to. Maybe just like rehabbing the shoulder. Reading a shit ton of books, traveling, engine, and then how it like makes the thing rotate, and then it makes your wheels rotate.
I did it. Yo, I'm packing up my stuff, G, but I'm good. Already have everything ready to go.
You're tying your shoes, G?
Yeah, G. Fuck, I'm like an old person, G.
Thank you.
There we go, G, it's a wrap. Got my shoes there, G.
Jackson just be like, yo.
G. Oh.
Oh.
This hiding spot. For when people come over, it's under our bed. Come here.
Say your byes.
I know.
It was time to hit the road, and we had a 3.5 hour drive ahead of us. That was extended about an hour due to traffic.
You already started though? Mm-hmm. How long is this gonna last?
I started right now. It runs for 2 hours.
Damn. Dude, this thing has better than mine. Mine's new.
How you guys doing today?
Everybody's pretty chilling, dude.
Yeah, I'm good.
Everyone's rested up?
Yeah, I'm almost over my sickness.
Oh, you're still sick?
Kind of a bit.
Down with the sickness.
I'm over the mountain.
Not really.
I think I'm
Can
retired.
Can we get some type of drink?
From that? What do you got for us? Chris?
Me? Uh-huh. In terms of what?
Talkage.
Only child brainstorming.
Ready, go.
I like that Honda CR-V.
I hate it. I was just about to say that thing looks ugly.
See,
really? I like that one better than the one
really
you had,
like,
to be honest.
It's way more wide.
I don't know why their blinker's all the way up there instead of right there.
Okay.
How do you say Indiana Jones in Spanish?
Indiana Juanes?
No. When would I have done that? Not too bad of traffic.
That'd be so sick, dude. Imagine you get a whole billboard for your lat spread.
just a picture of you.
Yeah, it's like an Instagram post, but a whole billboard of it, you know, just huge.
All the Krispy Kreme. Can we please get a donut?
Oh my god.
No.
At 4 p.m.?
No.
What the fuck? Why not?
I'm just kidding. I would never eat a donut at any time, regardless, but I'm just kidding. I'm here.
I'm with you.
You don't like Wendy's?
No. I used to work at a mechanic shop with my uncle, and next door was a Wendy's, and there was always tweakers outside, and I'd go there sometimes, and I'd eat the food, and it was pretty shitty, and then I'd come outside to tweakers, and I'm like, oh, dude, come on.
Well,
come on, Wendy's.
Finally reached the Airbnb, got some McDonald's, and knocked out for the morning excursion.
You wanna stop being a bot, bitch?
Wait.
Drink this.
Keeps getting blurry, bro.
Next morning, we woke up at 4:30 to check out the sand dunes in Death Valley. These sand dunes have been on my list for a while, but it's just one of those things I've been putting off. That's definitely something I'm going to try to be better about this year, is not making excuses, whether it's time or money, to go places and just see them, even if it's just a weekend thing.
Have you seen any sand dunes before, Wallace?
Never, bro.
Jesse, how excited are you to see the dunes, G?
Pretty high, dude.
Have you ever seen dunes before? Sand dunes. Yeah, look, we got rocks right here. Oh, we got the new boots, too? Clean, I forgot I was wearing new boots. Oh my god. It's like I'm at the beach. And who put this fucking branch here? Oh, look, someone left a lead pencil, dude.
That's kind of crazy.
Where do the odds you find a green lead pencil?
You just gotta keep living, man.
Fucking Ryan, bro.
What is the thing that you hold the paint?
A raton?
What do you think of the dunes?
They're beautiful. They're part of the earth just like we are. Complex. Beautiful, yeah. I mean, you're the one that drove.
I'm trying to teach this motherfucker how to fucking... how to hit a side chest. History in the making. Go!
After this, we went back to the Airbnb and then checked out the Alabama Hills at sunset. My first impressions are that it's just way better than Joshua Tree. The only way I could see Joshua Tree being a better visit would be if you're a rock climber. But in general, you just can't beat having these rock formations backdrop by the Sierra Nevadas.
Influencer.
Mm-hmm.
And then you do a little switch here. This is the drive mode. This is the Batman mode. And then we just.
Out of spaceship.
Let it rip, G.
In my space. Beautiful rocks to climb. Gotta climb them. Motherfucker! There's a cool little arch right here. Thank you.
was Sunday morning and it was time for one last sunrise excursion. This morning we checked out Movie Road and it was pretty surreal. We watched the sunrise hit the face of Mount Whitney and froze our asses off, and then the boys overhead pressed some rocks. All in all, it was a beautiful morning.
Glad you're here, Wallace. I said, glad you're here. Sucks called, wish you were here. Glad you're here. Woo. It's a beautiful day to be alive. Perro. Anything to say? Any last words?
It's just a beautiful sight. Look at this in the OC, you know what I'm saying?
Ah!
Overall, this was a great spontaneous weekend trip. Hopefully, there are many more to come throughout this year. Peace out.